Even a sheet of paper has two sides. And sometimes even more than two sides, and you will probably stick with all your force to the side you're in. But also sometimes it's good to take a look and at least see what is in the other side, to understand what others may think. This is today's thought.